Okay, just a few more parts now to make. So if I go to these things here. So I'm still within my crank slider folder. So insert new element, Part Studio. Let's do my crank first. If I right click on that, crank. Okay, again, I'm gonna draw on the top. Circle. That's N, and that is 45. Circle in the center, and I want another one on that line, 3.1, 4.1, dimension from there to there. Is 13, and that's it. So if I now extrude it like 3 mil, that part of them. Let's go into the slider. Okay, that's done. And then let's do the last one, which is the con rod. Rainbow. Okay, so if it is 47 and 55, that is 8, so it's therefore 4 from the ends. And it's just